Wait a minute, I just realized something. We're inside of a cave. Why is it raining in here?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
As I understand it, Gellibor is one of the last remaining snow elves that Serana and I just had the pleasure, I suppose, to meet. Serana, it's time for us to go. Come on. We need to go through these portals to try to find Auriel's bow. The first portal is to Darkfall Passage. Let's go.
That wasn't as unpleasant as I thought it would be. Kind of soothing, actually. I feel a little warmer now.
Well, it certainly was a lot more gentle than the way your father cast me out of Volkahar Castle. Huh, I don't know what to make of this. The knights are going out.
No, you don't.
All right, I'm gonna let you two take care of it.
There
you go. Good job.
Oh.
Can I get through? I know, as long as I don't accidentally hit that gargoyle, he should stay on my side. Oh! All right, you all, get him!
Wait.
Oh, you reanimated this? No! You told me you reanimated him too? I'm not sure. I think he's still alive. Are you kidding? Oh!
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
There's something else in here? Which way to go? All right, I need a torch.
Hmm. there.
I think this is it. Here. So, Rana! Alright.
Not very impressive.
It's a good thing I increased your destruction abilities. Wait, does this go two different places? Just a random table out in the middle of nowhere. Some help over here. All right, I guess we can keep going. You must have reanimated this. Okay, I can't see. Let's keep moving. Is this a chest? Just a table.
Wait.
What? Something up here. Got you. Booby trap. You see, these giant claws here would come right down on you if you opened it without disarming the trap.
Sorry.
Okay. Was that you in my way? Okay, come on. Another excavation site. Come on, let's go. Here they come. No, is this thing gonna hit me? Okay. Gargoyle is extremely protective of you. Come on. Alright, well, I guess it's not that way. Wait, it has to be the... I don't see any other way to go. Here we go. There's a cave back here. Okay, this is ridiculous.
No, you will not touch him.
So what?
Get back here.
You don't need that. Another excavation. Okay, there are serious enemies up here, Serana. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself. A trap too. Where is Serana? Got it. What else is in here? Goodness. Oh, there's more Falmer creeping around. I hope these two know what they're doing. Serana, can you come out of that pen and come with me? Someone went this way. Finally. Is it dark? All right, Serana. Oh no. Whatever it is, has come back. I'm just making sure it's you. Oh, Serana. Really?
All right.
Wow, it's so dark and disorienting in here.
Cool chains and traps. Be careful here. Whatever's on the other side of this, only one to keep.
This a veil saber cat. this is amazing. Something. We're inside of a cave. Why is it raining in here?
That's another
base shrine.
Here we go.
Okay, so we reached our first base shrine.
With his enlightenment?
Yes, I am.
Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
Let's go through to the Forgotten Vale.